I am working at a petrol pump since 1991. From 2011, I am not able to see from my right eye. Because of this, I used to fill more petrol in the customer's vehicle. I used to have a tiff with my manager. He said that I am aging with my vision getting blurred. I should stop coming to work. Hence, I was fired from my job. I couldn't read the meter properly.
I was an auto driver. I was not able to see properly on my left and right sides. I was detected with cataract. And I need to get operated.
Dr. Shinde
approached me for the Drushti program. Through which the Association of All Cargo Logistics and SAD Foundation was formed. This program was formed to battle against blindness, identifying the cataract patients and providing them with affordable surgery. We have joined hands with four different hospitals for the same.
I was admitted on the 8th for the operation, which was at 9, and on 10th I was discharged. Now I am able to see properly. Now I am able to do any kind of housework. I was not able to read newspaper and now I can easily read it. Moreover, I can do long distance traveling.
So my kids took me for the treatment. I was advised to come during the camp. And I went for the camp.
I was not able to see and hence was asked to quit my job. Now I don't have any issues with my eyes. I can ride auto in the daytime as well as at night till 11 PM.
This program has become quite popular across Mumbai. All cargo brings clarity to our vision.